Good. I was hoping I would catch you. What did the Duke say?
He points the finger at Ambassador Briala.
The Ambassador is up to something, but she can't be our focus. The best place to strike at Celine is from her side. Empress Celine is fascinated by mysticism, foreseeing the future, speaking with the dead, that sort of rubbish. She has an occult advisor, an apostate who charmed the Empress and key members of the court as if by magic. I've had dealings with her in the past. She is ruthless and capable of anything.
How can Celine openly keep an apostate in the Imperial Court?
The Imperial Court has always had an official position for a mage. Before now, it was little better than court jester. Vivian was the first to turn that appointment into a source of real political power. When the circles rebelled, technically every mage became an apostate. The word lost much of its strength.
You think she's controlling the minds of the court? That's powerful blood magic.
She's worth investigating. Can't be sure of anything here. Both leads point toward the guest wing. It's a promising place to start. I'll coordinate with our spies to see if I can find anything better. I will be in the ballroom if you need me.
This ball is a waste of time, like all Orlesian foolishness. Let's find the Venatori collaborator and get out of here.
Have you witnessed anything noteworthy?
Nothing yet. I will let you know.
You don't seem to care much for the ball.
Orlesians pretend their petty squabbles are a game. Yes, let us treat murder, corruption, and deceit as delightful amusements. How wonderful. We are here to save Empress Celine, and it galls me. Why does she merit our protection? The Empire would be better off without her. Gaspard is the leader Orlais needs in this crisis.
You support the civil war?
Of course not. Chaos is what Corypheus wants, and we must oppose him. Were it up to me, however, I would let Celine fall and Gaspard take the throne. He would see the true threat, not spend his time throwing balls and writing letters.
Stay alert. We don't know where the enemy is hiding.
I'll be watching for trouble. The sooner we leave this place, the better.
Leave us.
The package is in the guest wing. Upper room.
The one of the garden. Statuette.
There must be something here. Just gossip. Gaspar? Boring.
Well, well, the Inquisitor. Here as a guest of my nephew, no less. Are curious.
I didn't know the Grand Duke was your nephew.
He's my brother's eldest boy. Always a difficult child, Gaspar. Never listened, never did what he was told. He was raised a prince. All his life we told him he would be emperor. It was his destiny, his duty. What else should he do with his life if not fight for his destiny?
What can you tell me about the Civil War?
If you are hoping for insight, you've come to the wrong man. It's war. It is brutal and terrible and sometimes necessary. There's nothing more to say.
Have you noticed anything strange this evening?
My niece, Floriane, hasn't spoken to me all evening. That's not like her.
Another time, my lord. Just gossip. No idea. Waste of time.
Philippe should have returned hours ago, dallying with some serving girl while I deal with Gaspar's vitriol.
Awfully selfish of this Philippe, running off to play and leaving you with all the work.
I've half a mind to inform the Dowager. That would teach him to shirk his duties to roll some elven maid. Tonight of all nights, leaving me to convey Gaspar's death threats to the Council. Wonderful timing, Philippe. Thank you for listening to me rant. You are too kind, Inquisitor.